Apple has issued its shiny new credit card, along with a list of do's and don'ts for its customers, the company says. Got to keep it away from leather, I mean. So that means no wallets. Loose change and keys, so that means no front pockets. Fabric, it apparently doesn't like denim. And pretty much anything else that could scratch or stain the titanium card. The card also has to be cleaned with a microfiber cloth, so no wiping it on your pants or your shirt.